Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. Apprenez le français avec Vincent. And this is Unité 16, leçon K. And in this lesson, we will see together l'adjectif avec une préposition et un nom ou un infinitif. Okay? So, let's see now. So, it's actually quite interesting because it is possible to construct, and we've been covering quite many different situations and many type of adjectives. And in this video, we can see that it's possible to construct a sentence or a structure with an adjectif that will be followed by une préposition and then un nom or a noun or an infinitive form of a verb. Okay, so adjectif, préposition, and then nom ou infinitif. Okay, so when we talk about les prépositions, so we think about a, de, or then en, but then keep in mind that in most of the cases, it will be de. Okay, but it's possible with a, de, and en. For instance, je suis content de partir. Okay, so in that case, you can see that you've got this content, okay, and then it followed by this de preposition and the verb partir. Je suis content de partir. Or then it could be, elle est fière de moi. Okay, so you've got this adjective here, fière, and then de, and in that case, you've got moi, so le pronom personnel tonique. Or then it could be, c'est plein de vitamines. Plein, adjectif, de, and then vitamine, substantive, or a noun. Or then, c'est facile à dire. Okay, so in that case, you get your preposition à, and then the verb dire. So it's the infinitive form. Okay, so, je suis content de partir. Elle est fière de moi. C'est plein de vitamines. C'est facile à dire. Okay, so remember, adjectif, préposition, verbe, adjectif, préposition, pronom personnel tonique, adjectif, préposition, substantif ou nom, adjectif, préposition, verbe à l'infinitif. So, this is the thing that you should really remember, adjectif, préposition, nom, infinitif, and then in most of the cases, it will be de. And this is it. Merci beaucoup. Have a great day. Au revoir et à bientôt.